No! Choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish, let's go. First you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess Bee.
Hello everyone, I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my... I'm talking.
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my god, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughing stock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a P-star?
I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
I can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
Dude, my first kiss is in an hour.
Really? You're gonna need this.
Gum? I don't need this. My breath smells fine.
No, your breath always stinks. You love garlic.
At least I won't be lonely for the next 10 years.
What? Oh! 10 years? I'm gonna be 30!
Hey, some people are just late bloomers.
There's gotta be some way I can speed it up, right?
The only way is to make someone else fall in love with you.
But no one loves me.
I can understand why no one would.
Bailey, I need to tell you something.
Not now, Kyle. I'm trying to find somebody who will fall in love with me.
Can you listen to me for just 1 second?
What?
What I was trying to say is that...
Maybe I can get Chad to fall in love with me. He's always looked at me kind of funny.
Ugh, you don't know how to listen at all.
Tell me later. Chad, do you want to go on a date with me?
Nah, sorry. I actually just had my first kiss.
Ugh.
Bailey, please, wait up.
Kyle, what?
I was trying to tell you that I love you.
What do you mean that you love me? You're my best friend. You're not supposed to love me.
I've been in love with you ever since I met you.
You mean just as friends, right?
No, not just as friends. I have a crush on you.
Kyle, I don't know how to say this politely, but I don't like you.
What? But we're always flirting with each other.
Yeah, because I thought we were joking.
Come on, can't you just give me a chance?
No.
Bailey, please, just let me take you on one date.
No.
You are just so stubborn. No wonder you're always single.
That's not true. Oh, 30 years. I'm gonna die alone.
Hey, Bailey, did you seriously reject Kyle that badly?
Yeah, but how did you hear that?
He's going around telling everyone.
Oh, you're kidding.
You do know that when you reject someone, your kiss gets further away.
What?
That's probably why yours went up 20 years.
Kyle, wait up.
No, you're too late.
Kyle, come on, wait up.
No, I told you, you're already too late. I have a new girlfriend.
A girlfriend? How did you even get a girlfriend that quickly?
A lot of people like me. Oh, and here she is. Hey, sweetheart. Well, see you later.
But...
Was that Kyle with the most popular girl here?
Yeah, if I'm seeing that right.
He upgraded from you. So what are you gonna do now?
I have to find someone else to fall in love with me. I can't have no kisses for 50 years.
Yeah, that sounds like a personal problem. I'm out.
Hey, Mike, do you want to be my first kiss?
No, you look like Barney the dinosaur, not in a cute way.
Ryan, you want to kiss me, right?
Absolutely not.
This is never going to work. Literally, no one likes me.
Class, welcome our new student, Jake.
This might be my chance. You can come sit next to me.
I'm Jake. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Bailey.
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Oh! Decline! Oh my God, I can't believe I almost accepted that.
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I steal a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt. That's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it.
Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Hey, who's that girl over there?
Oh, her? We call her Silent Beauty. She can't say anything.
Why don't we go say hi?
No, you cannot be seen with her.
Whatever, guys.
Hey, my name's Ethan. I really like your hair. You remind me of the purple Teletubby. So, let me guess, you don't have any words.
Don't worry, I can speak for you then.
Oh, hell no, you did not bring her over here. She is not sitting with us.
Why not? She's cool.
No, she's not. She's just a weirdo.
Whoa. Don't leave. I'll come sit with just you instead, not them. I just wish you could speak up for yourself. She's awful.
You're the only person who's ever been nice to me.
Whoa, what? You can speak? I thought you had 0 words.
No,
I have infinite.
What? You have infinite words? But everyone thinks you can't speak.
I convinced everybody that I didn't have any words, but I do.
But why won't you talk to anyone if you have words?
Do you see how mean they are? I've been recording them.
Recording them? What are you gonna do with it?
Don't worry about it.
How long have you been doing this?
It started freshman year. I decided I was not gonna speak at all.
And no one ever figured you out?
Nope, they're kinda dumb. You can't tell anyone that I can actually speak, okay?
I promise, I am not going to.
Do you want to help me expose them?
Expose them like how?
I know all their secrets because they think I can't tell anybody.
Would we be like Bonnie and Clyde then?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
This sounds like fun. Deal.
Deal.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
That's pretty. How are we gonna do this?
Don't worry, I already have it figured out.
Hey, is this biology?
Yeah, it is.
Then why is nobody else in here?
Oh, someone stabbed the teacher and nobody really comes to class anyways.
Okay.
Do you want to take a sip of this?
What is it?
It's red wine and a bunch of stuff I found in my dad's closet.
It's 8 a.m. on a Wednesday.
When you guys talk, I see rainbows coming out of your mouth like a unicorn.
I think we need to call the nurse.
We don't have a nurse anymore. She got scared and quit.
What kind of school doesn't have a nurse?
Don't look now, but it's Nate Jacobs. Him and Maddie are fighting again.
That kid's in high school? He looks like he's 27. That girl is not wearing clothes. Do you guys even have, like, a dress code?
Nah, last time they enforced that, a teacher got bitten.
Mm.
Do you want a hit of this?
Are you smoking inside?
Yeah, do you want some or not?
I'm good, thank you.
You guys have probably figured out by now, I am obsessed with music. It brings me to life. Which is why you can join me live on Tidal on April 4th using their new live session feature. You can listen to my top 10 tracks that prove romance is dead. I cannot wait to share these with you all, so make sure you join the live session.
Happy 18th birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. So, I've been meaning to ask. Since I'm old now, can't I go outside?
No, you are not allowed to go outside.
But, Mom.
Enough with this nonsense. You are not going outside.
Okay.
And remember, you have to heal me when I come back from work, okay?
I know. I do it every day. Can everyone else heal people, too?
Of course they can. It's not just you.
Well, then why don't you heal yourself?
It doesn't work. I have to get going. See you later.
Who's there?
Hey, don't panic.
But...
Damn, you can punch kind of hard, Blondie.
And I'll do it again. Who are you?
I was running away from some bad people and I just needed somewhere to go. I'm sorry.
I'll let you escape under one condition.
Okay, anything.
I have to come with you.
Sis, why is there a brown stain on the back of my pants?
It's just coffee, I swear.
Everyone ignores me or everyone copies me? I don't want to be ignored. I have anxiety, so I guess copying is better. I need to try this. Hey, sis!
What's up? Ow! Why did I do that?
No way! Do the wave!
What is going on?
Why are you hitting yourself?
Why am I doing everything you do?
Class, today we're going to be taking your final...
We'll see about that.
I can't control my arms.
Me either.
We look like the guys outside of car dealerships.
Are we seriously dabbing?
Not the sprinkler. That's it. The final's canceled for today.
Perfect.
Hey, I'm new. Is this school always this weird?
Yeah, it's always like this.
I gotta go.
What did you say to make that kid run?
Oh, nothing special. I just want to try one more thing.
Ew, Marcus, why did you kiss me?
Did I just kiss a student?
$100 now or wait for a better option? I'm gonna take the $100. I wanna go to Starbucks.
Bailey, no, you cannot do that.
What?
The next option might be way more money.
Or it could be nothing at all.
Trust me, $100 is not worth it.
Fine. $1,000? Well, I have to pick this one.
But if you hit better option, you can just get more money.
Okay, if you say so. A new car!
Dude, you don't even need a new car. Mom literally just bought you one.
Oh, yeah. Guess I better keep going.
Bro, I got a Lambo this morning.
No way, I have to see it.
Okay, duh, but what are you gonna do with the money that you got?
I haven't picked anything yet.
You're way braver than me. I'm so scared of running out of choices.
You can run out of choices? $100,000? I feel like I could get more than that. Why isn't it giving me anything new?
You probably used all your choices.
Find a soulmate or make a soulmate? I want to make him look like Harry Styles.
Bailey, you didn't.
What?
There's something seriously wrong with the make-a-soulmate system. People are coming out weird.
I'm
sure it'll be fine.
12 feet tall or 7 feet tall?
I'm not very good at math, but that seems like really tall.
I guess I'll go with 7 feet. 2 eyes or 6 eyes? How many do I have? 1, 2. 2.
Dude, something went wrong with Melissa's soulmate and now he's half dog.
What?
He can only bark, but he literally has opposable thumbs. It's scary.
Oh no. Can't hear, can't see. I guess if they can't see, I won't have to worry about my makeup looking bad. Why does that guy look like a bobblehead?
My only options were huge head or tiny head, so I picked a big head.
What? I don't want to choose between those.
Hey, Susie, love that necklace of yours.
Ah, thank you. My mom made it for me.
Yeah, I can tell. Hey, actually, you should come to my party later tonight.
Louie, I've never been to a party.
Here's the address. Be there at midnight, okay?
Thanks, I'll be there. This is where I'm supposed to be, but I don't see anybody here.
The number you have reached is no longer in service. Please.
I think I've been played. Hey, a penny. At least I got something out of this. It's pretty shiny. Maybe it's a lucky penny. I wish that I was hot. I don't think it worked.
Oh, good morning, honey. Finally, you've woken up.
Good morning, but I was just...
You need to leave. The keys are in front of you.
I drive a Mercedes.
I know it's not a G-Wagon, but it'll do until later, right?
Okay, sick. See you later.
Hey, girl, are you new here? I've never seen you before.
Yeah, I am new.
You should totally be friends with us.
Of course I'll be your friend. Payback's a bitch. Play Mother May I for $100 million? I could totally buy a Barbie dream house with that.
Hello, I am Mother.
Hi, Mommy.
Do not call me Mommy.
Sorry, Mommy.
You must do what I say till the game is over.
Okay. Mother, may I drink this?
Yes, you may.
She never lets me drink anything but water.
It's not my fault you're annoying.
Hey, I am not annoying.
Mother, may I listen to music?
Yes, you may.
Fuck this. I need coffee.
What happened to Jeremy, Mother?
Jeremy has been eliminated. Hey, Bailey, psst.
Mother, may I talk to Jessica?
Yes, you may.
What's up?
We've made a plan.
What kind of plan?
We're gonna kill Mother's system by pouring water onto it.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to be a part of this.
We're gonna do it with or without you.
I can't watch.
Bailey, look.
What? Play Guess the Lyric for $5 million? Obviously, yes. Karma takes all my friends to the summit. Facts. Yes, I got it right?
I already got eliminated because I sang the regular version of Karma.
You should have picked the remix.
If you give me some of the money, I'll help you win.
No way.
Just think about it. We'll have better odds if there's two of us.
Fine, I guess you're right.
I'll take 20%.
Shh, wait, the next one. A hopeless romantic all my life. I don't know it.
Oh my gosh, I do. It was all over TikTok. It's surrounded by couples all the time.
Surrounded by couples all the time? Yes, I'm gonna buy a yacht with the money.
You would have lost if it wasn't for me helping you.
Shawty had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur, with the fur!
Why do you know that song?
You don't. How far up am I on the rankings?
All it says is that you're within the top 500.
Continue to the next level.
You have to do it. We have a chance at winning this.
Are you ready to be sorted today?
No, I don't want to be separated from you.
We could get the same district. Which one are you hoping for?
I want to be a farmer, and then I can hang out with all the animals on the farm.
Aw, you'd be perfect for that.
Everyone, please take your seats.
I'll talk to you after the test, okay?
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
Bitch, watch where you're going. You may now begin the sorting test. Please stay seated and just wait for your results to come out.
Please tell me I'm gonna be on a farm. There must be some kind of mistake.
Bailey, I'm an outcast.
What? What does that mean for you?
I don't have a purpose. We don't do anything.
Hey, outcast, come with us. What are you doing over here? This is for fighters?
Yeah, that's the district that I got.
Wow, they're just taking anybody now, huh?
Like you could beat me in a fight? What are you, 5'5"?
I am 5'7".
Let's go, everyone.
Wait, isn't the train to get out over there?
Oh, we don't take the train. We're gonna jump on the rooftops.
What the? Mom, what the hell is this?
You have to choose one thing to give up until you meet your soulmate.
Can't speak or can't cry. I'm definitely gonna go with can't cry.
No way, you literally cried this morning because we didn't have your favorite kind of bread.
I really like the sourdough bread.
Dude, you're gonna fail and not be able to meet your soulmate.
Whatever, yes I will.
Hey sis, remember that pink shirt I borrowed?
Oh yeah, do you have it?
Yeah, but I got red paint all over it. I'm so sorry. So are you mad at me?
No, I'm totally fine. I'll just buy a new one.
Bailey, you failed your midterm. You got a 4%.
How did I even get a 4%?
You literally spelled your name wrong. You're out of lunch money, so you can have mystery meat instead.
What's in the mystery meat?
I don't know. It's a mystery.
I need to find my soulmate right now. I cannot do this anymore.
How are you going to do that? You have no idea who it could be.
I have an idea.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, no, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No, you'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter. Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye.
Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what? A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What?
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that, I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers. I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?